SSM Virtual Matrix, Simple User Guide Chapter 4, Configuration. First step is for executing. Execute the VMD in the VMD computers. Execute all the VMD on each VMD computer, like this image. Execute the VMM in the VMM computers. Click the Setup button and check IP address of the SSM System Manager PC. Input the password of SSM. Move to VM Gateway for registering VMG. Click the Auto button and VMM search all VMG. Register VMG you want. Move to Decoder for registering VMD. Click the Auto button and VMM search all VMD. Register VMD you want. It displays registered VMG and VMDs. Move to Wall. Click the Manual button for registering monitor wall. Input the wall name you want. Input the row and column of the wall. Move to Wall Monitor Assignment. Assign each monitor in the device list to monitor screen. Move to Layout Management. Click the Add Wall Layout button and input the wall layout name. Assign monitor layout in the monitor layout list to wall layout. It loads layout of SSM automatically and you can add monitor layout. Add one more wall layout. Assign camera or NVR in the device list to wall layout. Select layout you want. Double-click the layout and assign the camera to unassigned channels. Double-click the blank wall layout. Input the monitor layout name and assign the cameras or NVR. Click the Add New Monitor Layout button. Input the monitor layout name and assign the cameras or NVR. Assign the new monitor layout. Two wall layouts are created and you can select it. When you select wall layout is changed automatically. For the more information, see the user manual of SSM Virtual Matrix.